Ladies and gentlemen, not ladies, but gentlemen, you join us here tonight at 7 o'clock. No one's here, it's very wet outside, but the faithful have turned up. We're here to announce battle for the Sefton plate tonight between Paul Stayhams and Jamie Bowman. Let me just introduce Paul. He's possibly the most boring player in all of Sefton. And his matches, his long, long matches, have earned him comparisons with Chris Tavares. He's got stairs instead of hands. It's Paul Stayhams. I used to fool around when I couldn't take my first bet and had to settle down. Now I'm playing and
it's good music. It's good music. Need a bit of fade out, Jamie.
Thank you. Operate it.
Our second competitor tonight.
Hang on.
He's doing his own music.
Okay.
He calls himself the unluckiest man in Sefton, but everyone else calls him a big mouth in the shithouse. He came back strongly in the second half of the Sefton Super League to claim that valued plate spot. He's dropped 30 years over the last week he's been training so hard. It's Jamie Bowser Bowman! It's Jamie Bowser Bowman!
It's not playing.
It is playing.